italiano, inglese, spagnolo.
English, Pedro. English. Because everybody has to understand.
Okay.
So, Pedro, this is the race that you expected, or you were thinking to do something better?
Well, I knew it was going to be really difficult this weekend to win at Omega, big race, because all race I have a little bit of not that speed to win, no? I mean, Tom all the weekend was there quite fast, also Ben and other guys, we were there. We were really close, but always I need 1-2 tenths, so for me it's now time to think on the championship. Let's think about Genk. How many points we're missing. Suera wasn't good, Adria was really good. Yeah, we are already on the podium, so let's think about Genk, let's think to go work, go really hard.
In a part of the race, I thought you were just managing the performance of the tires and to try again in the second part of the race to beat your competitors. It was right, or it was you were just missing the performance?
Well, after the first lap, I understand I wasn't really, really good with the setup, with the engine, so I understood I have to no push on the first lap because the tires will go really bad for the end of the race. So I just stay there, try to follow Tom, then Ben passed me and I stay with him, with Ben. Maybe one time we were catching Tom a little bit, but then Tom pushed again. So to be honest, it's not I wasn't managing to attack at
you
the
were full gas
like Adria, but this time goes like this, so let's think about Genk.
Congratulations.